Hola a todos, gracias por clicking on this video. Ahora we're going to be doing a recap of la semana 2 de La Reina del Sur.
Oye, te quedó ching, mi anuncio, ¿eh? ¿Cómo se ve que me rozo con la raza, verdad?
I didn't get a chance to watch it porque tuve muchos screenings that we went to go see. So I had to edit those videos, try to get them up in time. Then I had a surprise trailer pop up for Sonic the Hedgehog. I'll have that pop up. I do a live tweet about La Reina del Sur when I'm watching it. Go follow me on Twitter. I'll make it come out somewhere. So today, I binge watched everything. I want the recap. Okay, so esta semana se me hace que nomás fueron como los primeros dos o tres episodios que tuvieron mucho, pues, como acción. Y luego después we kind of slowed it down a little bit. Y luego los acabamos with the big, like, suspense for the weekend, right? So, like, how we left Teresa last week in the bar con Ciso. You know, one thing led to another. And there was, we had ourselves our first bar shoot. Teresa casi, casi se escapaba. Pero la agarró Ciso, right? And then, what did he do? Oh, my God. He took her to pig slaughter, dio a carnicería. I don't know, the freaking pigs were hanging. Teresa's about to be molida into, like, carne molida, I don't know. She's about to get murdered, right? Colgada, así como con los marranos. Pues, basically, la están torturando, ¿verdad? La pobre. Como dijo la mamá de Teo, la señora Aljarafe. No me recuerdo de su nombre, but I got the last name. Mamá de Teo, o la abuela, o la señora Aljarafe. Nomás le vamos a llamar la abuela. I'm learning them, you guys. ¿Qué tipo de santo tiene esta? Porque sí es cierto, tiene un angelito. Her guardian angel is on it. Because she has been close to death so many times. Lord, good Lord got her back. Según viene la policía, ¿verdad? Y luego ya están allí todos que tenemos que irnos. Y pues eso dice, no, hasta que ya la mate. Yo la quiero, yo quiero que se muera Teresa, ¿verdad? Yo ahora me voy aquí hasta que se muera. So, en eso que se están escapando, ¿verdad? Pues ella llega ya donde, about to come to her death, to that little meat chopper deal, to become carne molida kind of deal. Pues en el momento que la suelta, pues next thing you know, you see somebody over here push the power button, ¿verdad? And so no, like, stops the meat chopper thing up. Pero si eso no se da cuenta. Pero, like I said, she got her guardian angel, or in this case, tiene el general, right. Cuando estaba allá abajo, ya when they finally pan down to her, ni entiende cómo es que te viva, ¿verdad? Pero she is like the fear in her eyes. She's shaking. So that was that, okay? Y luego ya después, pues, you know, she's trying to go and find Oleg, which at this point, todavía no sale Oleg. You know, you're kind of like, where the heck are you? Ciso le habla a la abuela y le dice que ya sufrió and she's dead. Like, little does she know that, no, she's not dead, right? Pero cuando la abuela cacha a Paloma y a Jesús, you know, doing the nasty, threatens him, talking about, you only want like a meal ticket, right? And they're like, no, we love each other, we love each other. You know, ya cuando se va, y she's just like, oh my God. Pues mira que ahí está Teresa esperándola. You know, so she's kind of confused, like, oh, this is like a ghost or something. And no, it's not a ghost. It's her. Se da cuenta la abuela que no se ha muerto Teresa, and B, que tiene otra nieta. Of course, well, no cree que la hija es de Teo, because dice, no, pues te me había dicho, pues yeah, well, he literally found out right when he got murdered, so no, he didn't have time to tell you. They have this girl that you kidnapped, que si es mi hija, is your granddaughter. At this point, la abuela does not give a fuck. I wish Teresa would have, like, smacked her a little bit. Gotta give her props porque le tiene respeto a sus elders, but you know, deep down, you know, we all know we wanted her to get smacked. You know, if you agree, give me that little smack emoji and leave it down below in the comic. Y luego, ¿qué pasa? Pues ahora la abuela, pues más bien se va, ¿verdad? Pero la encierra, pero no sabe Teresa que, pues, que está dejando el toro salir, ¿verdad? Like, she just thinks que nomás está moviendo the gate deal, right? Teresa's just chilling like a villain there, like just leaning on the wall, like nonchalantly. You know, sale el mendigo toro. So here goes a second time that she's about to get murdered in the same damn episode. episode, if I'm not mistaken. Corriendo, pues ahí está Rocío, que viene siendo la hija menor de Teo. So ya está escuchando ya todo de lo que está diciendo, pues, Teresa a la abuela de cómo es su padre. So Rocío's like, kind of like snuck in whatever their arena, listening to Teresa diciéndole a la abuela que su hijo, pues, no es un santo, ¿verdad? Pues, you know, como una madre, es el amor es ciego. So ella le estaba diciendo de cómo, you know, like, would cheat on her, backstabbed her, stole from her, and most of all, was a freaking rat and sold her out. Pero, even with all this, como que era la abuela is like, no, 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 no. And Teresa's like, I know you got proof. Rocío, she's over there, like, hiding and stuff. So cuando está Teresa corriendo, trying to run for her life, y, you know, Rocío le dice to, like, come and hide in this one little section. So they kind of like get away from the toro and then takes her up to the room, and you know, they kind of like talk over here, trying to, you know, sneak out. But at the same time, Paloma is trying to run away from home to go be with Jesus el torero, right? Ole. So then that happens. The general helps Teresa like get out of España through like a private military plane. Llegar a Rusia. Finally, right? We get to Russia. I mean, the locations que they film is so beautiful. Like, I'm so jelly because I would love, 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 love to go to Russia. When she gets to Russia, it's on the search to go find Oleg. Like, where is this guy at? She just has an address that Oleg gave her, like, way back when. So it's kind of like, fingers crossed, see if he's still at that address, because you never know, right? And we'll come and circle back to Manuela, que we end up finding out que la mamá, pues, you know, is in the hospital, y le dice que todo lo que hizo is to try to get revenge for the sister. Y que nomás se metió con el detective just to kind of get, you know, like, infiltrate and get information. But who else is hating this heifer? Porque my gatos, her and her damn heels. Like, cuando la miré last week with those damn heels, like, she's like working out, ¿verdad? Y luego, like, she's working out barefoot. Like, first of all, ew. Like, that's so unsanitary. And then, like, you get off, y luego, yeah, you put on your heels and you're like taking off. And I'm just like, please, like, why do you not have tennis shoes? Like, todas las, like, don't get me wrong, because, like, her and Teresa, they both, like, mostren en sus tacones. I'm like, Teresa, sweetie pie, like, you my bitch, I love you. Pero, can you, like, invest in some tennis shoes? Like, I get it. Like, you look great with your, like, outfit and your heels and everything. But, like, let's be realistic. When you're, like, running around, like, different cities and countries and everything, let's be practical and have tennis shoes. Tú se lleva a Paloma, ¿verdad? A su casa. La mamá, of course, does not want this girl in here. It's like, who is this girl? It ends up mentioning some other heifer. Milagro que, like, Paloma kind of reacted, but she never ended up bringing it back up. And I'm like, wait, that was me. I would have been like, wait, I just left my family to be with you, and you possibly were cheating on me? Oh, hell no. And later on in the episode, pues Jesús ends up raping Paloma. Who else saw that coming? Give me that little emoji with the hand a little up. I mean, eso que la iba a violar, like, creo que was like my, well, eventually, ¿verdad? Que la iba a violar, in my opinion, yo dije, va a pasar ya después. No, la va a venir golpeando primero, or he's going to verbally abuse her, o la va a dejar, or he's just gonna, se va a quedar con ella, ¿verdad? Pero va a estar, obviously, like, de pirujo, porque basically has lost his meal ticket, porque, you know, la abuela, pues, this own term was like, you ain't shit to me no more. Y luego yo dije, la mami, he's gonna end up, like, possibly, like, raping her. I kind of saw it coming. Either that, or, like, si no iba a ser él, like, he was gonna have, like, his friends come and, like, have their way with her. Pero, like, that didn't take long. He ended up abusing her. Todavía dice, get used to it. Yo soy el hombre, tú eres la mujer, and, like, basically, when I want it, whether you want it or not, it's going to happen. And I'm like, this bitch, he'd be dead in his sleep, I tell you that. Regresamos con la abuela loca. Like, this heifer don't play. She goes off y, like, le quema la ropa a la pobre de Paloma. Like, all her shit is gone. Like, she's dead to me. Ya no que, what the heck is wrong with you, lady? Oh, lo que se me olvidó hablar about in the week one recap was about the nuevo corrido. Let me know what y'all thought about the nuevo corrido down in the comments below. I really liked it, but Lo que me encanta are the opening scene credits. I think those are freaking amazing. Mi favorita parte es cuando están poniendo the ballot in, you know, y luego se cae. And según, you know, it's in la caja, and then it comes to like the money. That right there is like my favorite part of the whole thing. But let me know what you guys thought about that in the comment section below. Let's go back to Teresa. So Teresa ya está en Rusia. Y claro, cuando llega, somebody is always following this girl. Yo digo, Teresa. She can't come out of one damn airport sin que alguien la está siguiendo. Ya cuando llegó a Rusia, ella fue a the address that Oleg le dio hace como 9, 10 años, ¿verdad? Pues descubrimos que ya no vive él allí, que la donó y es un ballet school. We get to see the ballet performance happen. Me encantó the piece that they ended up doing for this particular scene, which was Swan Lake. The instructor, si lo conoce y si ya know who he is, y le pregunta si sabe dónde está, dónde vive, y le dice, no, I don't know. Teresa really gets into her Nancy Drew skills and ends up finding out where Oleg is by going to the, what is it, like, como una tienda de antique, it was like an antique store, ¿verdad? Y mira que está un, like that, the really pretty, like, dragon egg, whatever egg, like, an expensive ass egg, right? Que le dio en la primera temporada. She took her chances and went to that gallery. Un señor, pues más con más edad, ¿verdad? Dice, no, ya, que él sabe tres generaciones. Yes, he knows who Oleg is because he personally sold the egg to him. And he knows where he lives. Y le dio the egg. Ya cuando Teresa podía llegar ya con Oleg, they hug it out. It's like, oh, bittersweet friend, best friend reunion. Cuando ya por fin miramos a Oleg, pues obvio, nos damos cuenta que Oleg no es el mismo de la primera temporada. I checked it out, y el original dijeron que tuvo un accidente muy muy grave y todavía estaba en recuperación cuando estaban grabando por la segunda temporada. Pues ya cuando llegan allí con Oleg ya descansa y todo, pues we end up finding out that Oleg has been having problems within the whole time period. As much as he wants to help Teresa, obvio, no puede. Somebody's always following them. But we come to find out that this one was more towards Oleg, right? That the presidente possibly got them to get them. Luego se dan cuenta que, yes, truly, they are following. Oleg le da direction a su driver to, like, you know what you gotta do? You're trying to, like, elude this guy. Se van como, like, around this, like, y verdad, pues, media sola, con árboles y todo. Y tuve como una trap. As they're hiding, they're armed. Pobre driver, right? He's just doing his job. Y luego lo matan. Ya después, Teresa and Oleg are, like, shooting out with these other men. Ends up shooting one guy, another one comes and gets her. Así como lo dejan con Teresa has a gun to her head. Oleg is just trying to figure out how he's gonna save her. Teresa's probably thinking what she needs to do to get out of the situation. Think Miss Congeniality and, like, do the same thing. Okay, so let's talk about Sofia. Ay, esa huerquía. Oh my god. Esa actriz who portrays Sofia is so, so, so talented, you guys. But la diandre huerquía, ¿verdad? Like, que le traen por las naranjas, and she starts, like, you know, with the naranja on her foot. Herself like a fever, well, like, I guess just to make her, like, hot. Who would have thought that? Like, I would never. Luego es cuando ya lo damos cuenta que dice, you know, que la mamá le enseñó to, like, secret messages within her paintings, ¿verdad? Pero le dice a Looper, which I thought kind of was kind of weird. I thought que iba a ser something that she said out loud after she did it. Para possibility if they, like, moved her from that location and Teresa would have found that spot que había mirado, que si, in fact, the daughter estuvo allí and que ella dibujó el árbol, había encontrado a secret message she wrote in there, que possibility Sofía puso, like, maybe, like, some sort of clue a mover, basically, right? So Sofía la primera, cuando le habló primera vez a Teresa, pues es cuando estaba colgada, no le pudo contestar. Y luego, como es bien tremenda la mendiga, ¿verdad? Que ends up dropping el té, ¿verdad? Que le hace Morgana, whatever, I think that's... She basically, like, sneaks out of the room, ¿verdad? Porque deja la puerta abierta. Tiene ahí el cargador plugged in, right? And, like, she goes, she gets in and, like, puts it and, like, comes back inside. So, ya la segunda vez que le habla, pues, ya habla con la mamá, ¿verdad? But I'm just like, ay, Sofía, like... Can you maybe try to give your mom some sort of a clue? Or like, más bien decirle, hey, this man, Looper, is the one that, like, me secuestró. Like, he's not your friend, he's an enemy, so if you find him, you torture him until he tells you where I'm at. Pero no, le está llorando. Mama, mama, and I'm just like, oh my God, you are missing an opportunity. Which, again, I get, porque lo dije la semana pasada. It's still too early for her to find her. I get it. Pero, this could have gone back to lo que acabo de decir about the secret coding. So, lo único que sabe Teresa at this point es que, in fact, Sofía está en México. Y luego, who else was kind of like, okay, Rocío, I know que Teresa ya son días que, that she left your house. Y se robó el peine. What the hell have you been combing your hair with? Dije, lo acabo de mirar todo, so, no está todo, like, process, right? So, I estaba tratando de hacer, like, notas en mi cabeza de, okay, go talk about this and talk about that. Pero se me hace que fue una notita que a lo mejor sí se me pasó. Pero, miramos otra vez de nuevo a la coneja. And she got herself a little young boo. Pero, like, Cecil comes and, like, basically tries to torture her. Yo de la coneja, like, chicken shit. Okay, I mean, yo sé que lo agarraron de sorpresa, ¿verdad? Pero, like, otro no estuviera llorando como él. Pues, este Pedro, ¿verdad? Cuando lo estaban, este, no estaba llorando. He's just like, I mean, he's probably, like, scared shitless. Pero he wasn't crying, but this little piece of shit was crying. Hasta el último, when they were shooting, hasta lo estaba agarrando así, ¿verdad? Como un bebé. No wonder estaban diciendo que era tu hijo. Like, you'll be here, like, you know, like, he should be holding you, girl. There might be still some other points, pero I don't know, maybe. Si fue algo importante que se me olvidó hacer aquí en el recap, let me know in the comment section below. Espero que disfrutaron week 2 recap de La Reina del Sur. Es todo lo que tengo para ustedes esta semana. No se olviden darle un like a este video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you'll be notified each time that I post something new. Y hasta la próxima semana. Adiós.